It sounds like you credit Allison for the friendship.
We became friends because of her. We lost touch when Allie went missing.
We didn't just fall out of touch with you, Aria. We all fell out of touch with each other.
Hey, you've been hanging out with Aria?
Not really.
What brought you back together?
Her death.
I miss that.
Me too.
Come on, Team Sparia. Old time's sake.
Ling, slow down. I haven't had coffee.
We need caffeine.
Spencer bleeds caffeine. Oh, no offense, but can I make it?
I just wanted to drink it, not swim laps.
Ooh, taste this. It's disgusting. Ooh, just spit in it. Ask her for the strength to stay.
Wow.
Shut up. Gray or blue?
Definitely neither.
Oh my god, you're not serious. You're tall.
You've got long legs.
Okay, would you like me to toss you over first like a frisbee?
What time is it?
5:58.
That was in the middle of nowhere. Well, actually, it was 15 steps east of the half-point tree, which is 136 steps from the main road. Am I scary?
A little.
Okay, what time is it now?
Oh, yeah, it's still 5:58.
Yeah, on second thought, can you come back over here and toss me like a frisbee?
Is that your mother's?
No.
Maybe.
You know you do not get to throw up on me, right? These are my most collegiate looking blazers.
You did not just say that.
You're a freak and I love you.
We'll go put it back.
We? Spencer, you're not gonna make me crawl through that window again, are you?
Aria.
Hey, focus.
I can't do this.
No, you're not doing anything, okay?
I am. Just watch the door.
I'll do it. I just need you to stand guard.
Will you come with me to talk to Garrett?
Who's this?
I'm the money.
You're gonna come too, right?
Aria, he's dangerous. Fine. Fine.
She's the money.
What do we do? Spencer, what do
we do? Yes, and she thought I was awful.
Well, we are not Allie.
Look, we're gonna have your back the whole time.
No. Okay, so you're coming.
Come on. Come on, we're Team Sparia.
Wait, really? You're gonna come with me?
Did I mention how happy I am that you're coming with me?
You're little, but you're big.
Come on. You can do a little bit more. I was worried about you. You're kidding me, right?
And you two didn't tell her? I'm gonna go get Aria and you're gonna say this to her face. Do you understand?
Went to her house at lunch and she's not there and she's not answering her cell phone.
I miss you, Aria.
Guess what? Look, I'm gonna guess later. Where's Aria?
Look for her.
We look where the police won't look because we know her better than them.
Talking about writing.
Yeah, read any good books lately?
But that bookstore that she likes.
I think I have an idea where she might be.
See? She's in Radley and you're the reason why.
What are you doing?
An intervention.
Spencer? Is everything okay?
I'm fine.
Come on, open up the door.
And he used me. He used us.
I'm not the only one who could use a little Team Sparia.
can't stop thinking about Spencer in that place. We'll get her out.
Shouldn't we have seen it coming?
You okay, sweetie?
I'm fine. What's wrong, Aria?
Ezra said that he found you passed out in school today. That you were barefoot, you were in your pajamas, and you didn't even know who you were. Spencer, is that true or is that not true?
Aria. Come on, talk to me. Are you okay?
Hey, you okay?
Can I help?
All right, I know that you're feeling cornered.
You did what you had to do, okay?
You did what you had to do, okay?
If A wants to shut me up, she found a way to do it.
You need to deliver a gift to Spencer and her family.
No, not Spencer. She's already been through too much.
But something's been going on, and I really have to tell somebody about it. I really have to tell you about it.
Guys, I didn't know what to do!
If I'm right, then that would just break your heart.
Sometimes you have to hurt someone to help them.
And if I'm wrong, then you're gonna hate me forever. And that would really, really break my heart.
You have ruined everything that I ever had!
People get angry, they blow up. Doesn't mean it's over.
Look, I didn't mean to tell anyone, but I stand by my decision.
At first, you went rogue, and what was I supposed to do?
I'm not mad at you.
Really?
Yeah.
Spencer, I know that you don't want a friend right now, but that doesn't mean that your friends don't need you.
You just don't see. How can you guys not see what's happening?
Look, we have so much to lose.
Listen to me.
No, you listen. If Spencer doesn't get better and she doesn't get out of Radley, you're gonna wish you broke your neck when you fell off that cliff.
Are you all right?
Yeah.
Wait, do you have to go too? I was hoping that you could sleep over. I thought maybe you could both use the company.
Good to stay.
You're really tiny, and I love you.
I love you too.
I'm gonna stay with you tonight.